Hello and welcome to the session. In this session we will discuss side splitting theorem. Now, statement of side splitting theorem says a line parallel to a side of a triangle that intersects the other two sides in distinct points divides those two sides proportionally, that is, in the given triangle PQR, it is given that DE is parallel to QR, then PD upon DQ will be equal to PE upon ER. Now we are going to prove this theorem. Now, in triangle PDE and triangle PQR, it is given that DE is parallel to QR. So here, angle PDE will be equal to angle PQR. Since they are corresponding angles, also angle PED will be equal to angle PRQ. That is, this angle is equal to this angle since they are corresponding angles. And angle P, that is angle DPE, will be equal to angle QPR. That is the common angle. So, by AAA rule, that is angle rule, we say that triangle PDE is similar to triangle PQR. We know that if two triangles are similar, then their corresponding sides are proportional. So here, PQ upon PD will be equal to PR upon PE, and this is equal to QR upon DE. Now taking these first two ratios, we have, now PQ can be written as PD plus DQ whole upon PD, and this is equal to, now PR can be written as PE plus ER, and this whole upon PE. This further implies that PD upon PD plus DQ upon PD is equal to PE upon PE plus ER upon PE. That implies that 1 plus DQ upon PD will be equal to 1 plus ER upon PE. And this further implies that DQ upon PD is equal to ER upon PE. Now taking reciprocal on both sides, we get PD upon DQ is equal to PE upon ER. Hence we have proved the required result. Now let us discuss an example. Given triangle PQR, find ER. Let us start with the solution of this example. Here we are given triangle PQR, where DE is parallel to QR. Also, PD is equal to 10, PE is given as 12, and DQ is given as 6, and we have to find ER. Since DE is parallel to QR, so by side splitting theorem, we have PD upon DQ is equal to PE upon ER. Now substituting all these values here, we get 10 upon 6 is equal to 12 upon ER. This implies that ER is equal to 12 into 6 whole upon 10. On solving, we get ER is equal to 72 by 10, that is equal to 7.2. Thus, ER is equal to 7.2. Thus, in this session, we have learnt side splitting theorem. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.